stage and share your stuff.
Staff, don't be scared. Come to the stage and join the other staff members in the back.
No, it's not there. We're here.
That one though?
Yeah, 83. Right here. 1, 2.
Hey, gross,
where you at? Hey, you can put this right
there. Hey, gross, go ahead, bro.
Where gross at?
Don't look at me, I ain't Garris, right?
I can't do it right now.
I just need an extension to put in the phone.
I'm
She's in the rapper Young Money and is known for her Pink Friday album. Let's give it up for Miss Rihanna!
I'll cut the bit.
Let's hear some more bars from Walker Mills' own Fatia Alabi, Ife Dosunmu, and Aisha Akeremi.
Hello, everybody. We wrote a poem, a spoken word piece. I'm Aisha Akeremi.
I'm Ife Dosunmu.
I'm Fatia
Alabi. Oh, how I love being African. How I love this beautiful continent and the community that comes with it. How I love the individuality and beauty of being a Nigerian woman and the pride and joy that comes with it.
But oh, how I love being African.
Oh, how I love when people jokingly tell me to say something in my accent because it's funny, and then proceed to mock the way we supposedly speak. How I love when people jokingly call me derogatory names, but it's okay because it all laughs and jokes. How I love how you pretend like you can't understand me and my people because of our thick accent.
But oh, how I love being African.
How I love that you treat me as if I'm intellectually incompetent among others because you think I wasn't provided with the proper education.
How I love how you treat me as less than and belittle me because of my background.
How I love that the term which I identify with proudly is used as an insult nowadays.
But oh, how I love being African.
How I love how the diaspora that's supposed to be one is now belittling each other and taking the role of our abuser.
How I love how the people that captured us and treated us barbarians treat us better than the descendants of those same barbarians that treat us today.
How I love that you would rather joke about where you came from than address the fact that there's some internalized xenophobia amongst yourselves, which you refuse to accept.
But oh, how I love being African.
How I love that you refuse to claim us until it benefits you.
How I love that you'd rather say fufu and goosey taste like mashed potatoes instead of embracing where you came from.
How I love that you refuse to respect us and turn around and steal our culture.
But oh, how I love being African.
How I love that we were depicted during the Jimmy Crew times and we laugh about it.
How I love how you mock our melanin skin color even though that was you before you were forcefully mixed.
How I love that my culture is one big joke so I just feel not the same.
But oh, how I love being African.
How I love that no matter how many obstacles we face, we still accomplish great things, no matter how hard we're trying to bring our life.
How I love how we are unapologetically ourselves and proud of where we came from, even though people are constantly trying to overshadow us of which they picked us as.
How I love matter what, we are a strong community and deserve to be celebrated.
Because truth be told, I love being African.
Chill for a moment.
That's a great comment. You know, we've seen a lot of our girl models here. Let's give the guys a turn. For this next scene, give it up for our Walker Mills bar model!
You pray for my demons, but I got you. Every time I
cannot convince you that I love you for a living. I be on your line, feelings flowing like a river.
You be texting back, you like Kiki on the river. Message say I love her, but I know that y'all don't get it. Why you introduce us if you knew that you was with him? Maybe second time we have been for a minute. Won't be on the plane because you know that I'm a swimmer. Supposed to be a dog, but you don't put me in the kennel. Girl, put a muzzle on me on that barking up for dinner. I was with you when you had a tiny presidential. You got better when you met me, and that ain't coincidental. Try to bring the best out you. Guess I'm not an influencer. Guess I'm not the one that's mad for you. I can hear your tears when they drop over the phone. Mad at myself cause I can't leave you alone. That's up the messages, that ain't what we doing. Yeah. Traveling around the world. Over the phone, dropping too. I can move on.
Let's give it up for the Walker Mill Boy Models. They shout out just as much as the girls did. They really did do. Oh, oh. Let's get some crowd participation. I need 5 people from the crowd to come up to the stage and strut like our models have.
Whoa. girl models did amazing. The boy models did amazing. And I mean, even our staff and crowd can strut too.
I know, right? We have a really talented community. Now, let's end the show with our final scene with our alien superstars and this Beyonce team. Give it up for our models!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Beyonce Homecoming 2018. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Beyonce Homecoming 2018.
Like when people made me mad, I'm like, please piss me off before the performance. I used to use everything. By the time I finished fighting everything else and got on the stage, I was like,
Girl! Before we leave, we have some superlatives that the girls actually voted on. So, can I get a clap on the stage? So, our first is Miss Most Improved. Can I get our surge for Most Improved out here, my fella? And our lady who has won Miss Most Improved is Miss Nina Briscoe. This is Nina. She just joined the team. When did you join the team? What month was that? That was February or March. And she has shown so much strength, so much everything. So let's clap it up for Nina. All right, let's get a clap going again. This next one is our runway slayer of the show. She kills the runway even when she's not trying. And our runway slayer is Miss Dior Bryant. This is my girl. She kills it every single time. Oh my goodness, Dior. Next up, we have Miss Stage Presence. No matter what, no matter where, no matter when, Miss Lady, she makes her way on the stage and makes it be known that she belongs on the stage. Let's get a clap up for Miss Alexia Bowen. And then, you almost knocked her over. Our final two is going to be overall best female model and best male model. So can I get my males to come out and line up off in the back? Come out and line up in the back, fellas. Come on, come on, come on. So I'm going to do best male model first. Did my fellas do a good job? Oh, my goodness. And our best male model, clap it up, goes to Mr. Jonathan Washington. Oh. Fellas can get flowers too. Fellas can get flowers too. She said, don't hurt them. And then, oh Lord. There we go. Let's clap it up for Mr. Jonathan. Last but not least is our best overall female model. I think you guys would agree with me on this one. She slayed her scene to the T. Can we get a clap, please? Our best female model is Miss Megan Thoreau. Congratulations, Megan. I just want to thank all of you guys for coming. I want to thank my parents. I know I have been a drag. Thank you so much. Mrs. Arrington, wherever you are, thank you so much for helping me to admin. Thank you so much for having my back. To Principal Cribs, thank you so much for approving this event. I just want to thank you guys so much for coming, and I hope you enjoyed your night. Thank you.
Before y'all leave, I just have something to say. Can we get a hand for Miss Lampkins? None of us will be here without her. I mean, come on. Let's give her a hand. Right now, Miss Blocker is trying to get something for our amazing teacher, but please stay. There are concessions in the back. Thank you.